robbed by a pipe. Matthias there for the rebound. Marlatt, long shift for him to open the game. Lawson gets a step, and this time he buries it.
Notre Dame's possession featured four shots. Duke gets a second chance opportunity, and Lawson, see behind the goal here, watch him survey the field. They work a little two-man game, momentary confusion, and he curls topside.
One of my keys to the game, Quint, was attacking Notre Dame from varied spots. They play that alley dodge so well.